Hello everyone, my name is Gunjan Mundain and in this video we are going to understand new fund offer of HDFC Nifty 50 Equal Weight Index Fund. Before this, we must understand what is NFO new fund offer. A new fund offer is the first time subscription offer for a new scheme launched by the SEC management companies. A new fund offer is launched in the market to raise capital from the public in order to buy securities like shares, government bond, etc. It means whenever asset management companies or mutual fund companies launch its schemes, they provide first subscription offer, that is called NFO. Let's move further. What is HDFC Nifty 50 Equal Weight Index Fund? HDFC Mutual Fund has launched an open-ended equity index scheme, HDFC Nifty 50 Equal Weight Index Fund. The scheme will be replicating Nifty 50 Equal Weight Index. In order to understand HDFC Nifty 50 Equal Weight Index Fund, first we have to understand what is Nifty 50 Equal Weight Index. Nifty 50 Equal Weight Index represents an alternative weighting strategy. The index includes the same companies as its parent Nifty 50 Index, however weighted equally. Nifty 50 Equal Weight Index offers disciplined investment approach with no bias, where each stock contributes equally for the overall index growth. Let's understand this with a table of top 5 stock listed in Nifty 50 and Nifty 50 Equal Weight Index. As we can see in this table, all the 5 companies have invested equally 2.0 in Nifty 50 Equal Index Fund. The Nifty 50 Equal Index Fund has outperformed the Nifty 50 Index over the short term and long term. In this chart, we can see that Nifty 50 Equal Weight Index has given more returns in comparison of Nifty 50. These are the some fun facts of HDFC Nifty 50 Equal Weight Index Fund. Types of scheme: an open-ended scheme replicating Nifty 50 Equal Weight Index. Plan: direct plan and regular plan. Options: each plan offers growth options only. Minimum subscription amount: ₹5,000. Benchmark index: Nifty 50 Equal Weight Total Returns Index. The NFO opens for subscription on August 4, 2021 and closes on August 13, 2021. The fund will reopen, will continue sale and repurchase within 5 business days from the date of allotment of units under NFO. HDFC Nifty 50 Equal Weight Index Fund is mandated to invest 95% to 100% of its total assets in securities covered by Nifty 50 Equal Weight Index. The scheme may also hold 0% to 5% of its assets in debt securities and money market instruments. Now we are going to understand the objectives of HDFC Nifty 50 Equal Weight Index Funds. To generate returns that are commensurate before fees and expenses with the performance of the Nifty 50 Equal Weight Index, the fund will be managed passively with investment in stocks comprising the underlying index subject to tracking error. Thank you.